Okay, what's up, guys? I'm back in the game playing some more Payday 2. Playing it on the Xbox One again, alright? And I have to say, you know, I don't know what's wrong with the Xbox One version. The PlayStation 4 version seems to be fine. When I did play it on the PC, it seemed to be fine. But when I play on the Xbox One for some reason, and I don't know if they're like currently trying to fix the Xbox One version or it just has issues, because even before, I thought it was a Wi-Fi issue that I was having, because I was having a lot of issues with my video games when I had my previous Wi-Fi box. But I recently got me a brand new Wi-Fi box. It's pretty good. It's a gaming Wi-Fi box, so it's made for gaming. It's optimized for gaming. But this game, every other game I played, okay. But this game seems to have some problems. So like I said, don't know if it's the Xbox One or if it's just, I don't know. I don't know what's going on, but this is what happens. No games that, like, you know, no games pretty much for like online games, like to play with others. Nothing shows up. Nothing, absolutely nothing. All of these missions are made for, you know, just for you to start. So yeah, I don't know what's going on. I don't know what's happening and things. So anyways, but yeah, I got like this big score edition. So it's it comes with everything pretty much. And yeah, I just picked it up and missions are disappearing and now I can't do anything. So just gonna wait for something to pop up that I can actually do. Santa's Workshop, hard. Yeah, let's see what Santa's Workshop is. Host kick, permission, like, it doesn't even matter if it's public or not. It's like, even if it is public, nobody's probably not even gonna join. Even while I was playing before, nobody didn't join and stuff. It was just by myself the whole time. So yeah, I guess I'm just gonna have to play by myself, but yeah, I don't know what's going on. I don't know if other people are experiencing this on the Xbox One, but it's, to me, I'm like, man, that's kind of messed up. Or am I in a car? Then on the PC, like, I'm trying to play on my gaming PC, and it acts like it can't even play the game, so I'm just all like, man, forget it. Can't play on my PlayStation 4 because I have too much memory and I wanted to play NBA 2K14. Should have got that game for my Xbox One since I had more memory. Had like twice the memory on my Xbox One because my PlayStation 4 only has 500 gigabytes. Going to Santa's Workshop.
Alright.
Oh, wait a minute. Oh my god. Okay. We messed up. We messed up bad. Crap, died, bro. Oh my god. Alright, I didn't mean to do that. Just shoot everybody. What the heck is... Alright, he's just frozen. Alright, guess that makes sense. My nose itches. I got him though. I got him. That's how I am. Police are closing in. They're here in 20 seconds. Oh crap. Wait, talk. Who do I talk to? Alright. Okay, wait a minute. What do I do? Okay.
Damn cops. They're the ghosts of Christmas. Fuck! Kill with them! Protect the elves!
Oh my god, like, what do I do? I'm going to die. Shot in the face. Oh my god, how did he climb that? Now the cops' guns, they're much powerful and stuff. Do I talk to somebody? Like, what do I... I just stab them and then that's it. That's how they get working, by just getting stabbed. Okay. Strange way. I mean, it's very, very strange way. It's like, I guess they like that stuff. Yo, that music, though. Like, you don't even know what's gonna happen with the music. What was happening? Defend and make presence. Okay. Strange heights. No, never had to make missions or make missions, make presence in the heist. Crap, man. What the heck's going on? Okay, how do I make presence? Crap, I'm being shot. Did he die? Must die. Okay, would defend and make presence. Crap, man. Oh my god, we are going to die right now. Yep. If I make this, I swear, I'm like a Payday 2 legend. I mean, I have been playing this game since the 360, so, oh my god. Okay, back. Can't go upstairs. Upstairs is bad. Crap, man. We're being attacked at all. Doctor, I need to patch myself up. I wish the AIs would at least, cause see the reason why I don't like playing just with the AIs, like the AI teammates, is because they don't do anything. It's like they can't grab bags, I don't know if they can grab bags. I don't think they can, cause I mean one would think they just go on and grabbing. Like, we are, like, and for an example, we could be robbing a bank. They don't grab no bags whatsoever. So it's like, really, what's the whole point? He got messed up. Wait, dude, what? What's going on? I gotta go up there. How come they can't go up there? How come I gotta go up there? I don't feel like going up there. Where's the stairs at? The stairs disappear. How gonna tell me to go up somewhere and I can't? Oh my god. Yo, there's a gang of them up here. Hey, I need help. Crap, man. Alright. I don't think, like, people would approve of me doing this. Like, they turned the Christmas Story so different now. What do I do? Oh, bag him, I guess. Carrying present. I mean, they should. Oh, wait. Okay. Oh my god. Man, what do I do with the present? I mean, I got like $9 million in this game, so I shouldn't be tripping. Like, I got enough money. I was able to add attachments to this weapon and stuff, so.
They're pulling back! Bunch of gladiators is what you are. I don't mean to holler at you, but you did great back there.
Okay. Grab this one. Get up out of here, bro. Oh my god, what's going on? Oh. Oh crap. Yeah, retreat. Get out of here. I don't need you here. What kind of name is that, Bonhai? Like, what? Oh my god, really? Oh crap. Dang, just that quick? Bro, are you serious? Like, I gotta cut you just so you can make presents? What kind of Santa workshop is this? This is the most strangest Santa's workshop ever. You gotta cut them just so they can work. I don't understand that. Somebody cuts me just so I can start working. I'm about like, nah, man. They ain't going down like that. And the way that they're dressed, like, they look like bikers that will honestly kill you for a living. And they're making presents. Don't understand it. I really don't. I don't like this pistol. Oh crap. Secure the presents. Alright, up out of here. Come on. Run. Run.
Now please forget those bags of coke into the chimney.
What's he even talking about? Like, I didn't hear one word he said.
Clad needs you to secure those bags in the chimney.
Ooh. okay, 100 thou. You know, just leave the presents, because that's a good thing to do. Presents that I'm supposed to deliver to all these kids around the world. Just leave them. Crap, man. It would really be good if I had some like type of assistance, you know? My god, there's like cops all over the place. Like, where are you guys? Now I'm being shot from the side. Oh my god, I'm missing every shot right now. I gotta go in there. I gotta. Dang. That, oh, whoa. He threw, oh, whoa, wow, he came from nowhere. Are they just gonna just start running out like that? Okay, go for it. My god, get the bag. Alright, patch myself up, get up out of there. Alright, it was the last of the patch-ups. Okay. Just wait a minute. Okay, just wait. Wow, really? Come on. Can I jump down there? More? Really? I swear, man. I'm tired. I'm retiring as Santa. I ain't being Santa this year. How come I'm not shooting these guys, man? The gun's aiming at them. What's the problem? Crap, man. Positive, I did not do anything with that grenade. I might have did something. Yeah, what's that? He just straight up just froze. Oh my god.
Fire in the hole!
Oh, somebody's joining. Really? 4 people just joined, just like that. Or 3 people. I mean, it's 4 of us, but 3 people are joining? Wow. Maybe I could really use some assistance. But they're not joining. How? Like, get back to work. It's like, I shouldn't have to cut you. Man, I don't want to cut you, but leave me no choice. About time. Like, I thought I just was having problems, but I guess people can join your games. They can join my games, but I can't join their games. Kinda weird. Oh my god. What happened? What's happening? Oh my god. Okay. Yo, this mission can happen so much faster now. Now that I got friends. The gang is all here. Just like that SpongeBob episode. Who was it that left him? Was it Sandy or Patrick? I think it was Patrick. No, it was Gary. It was Gary that left him. And he drew on his fingers. That was a sad scene. I shouldn't be making fun of that scene. That was sad. Even though it's a cartoon, it's still sad. You better not still be alive. Like, I'm about to say, I was like, man, you just was in the middle of a grenade explosion. Don't lie to yourself. Come on. It's like, I bet like people, cause I feel like, you know, some of my friends might see this video and be all like, dude, like, aren't you working? Like, doesn't your boss know about your videos and stuff? I don't think he would approve of you playing this game. I feel like people just, they don't know my boss. They definitely don't know my boss. My boss plays Grand Theft Auto, okay? So this game might just be on his Christmas list. No pun intended, but yeah. You know, it's no biggie. He plays GTA. You know what? Some of the stuff he told me that he does, it's like, I wouldn't do it. Oh my God, there's a shield. But he says he hits people while racing and things. I'm like, hey, do what you gotta do to win, man. Got the shield. Why does all like body like highlights red? Oh my God. We like went through each other. Oh crap. Thought they were through like a grenade or something. It seems like I knew they threw something. I knew somebody threw something. Oh my God. Like they come from nowhere, man. Dang, popped his helmet right off. I'm like over here shooting at the workers and stuff. I mean, they probably would like work overtime if you shoot them. Like they already work when you cut them. You shoot them, it's like, that's overtime. Like they're all like, man, if you kill them, it's like, man, they're gonna resurrect and they're gonna work nonstop, 24 hours, 24/7. Yo, what do I do? Oh, okay. Alright, wait a minute. Where's the upstairs? The upstairs. Oh, they already did everything. Okay. Alright. Cool. I'm grabbing a bag. I'm just taking a bag. Oh no, I feel like I gotta have a bag on me at all times. All the way from the far.
3 seconds, guys.
It's like, man.
You guys are prepared.
I wonder if I could close the door. Then doors that powerful can't even close it. Like every other game, you can run and hit it to close a door and stuff, but you just can't to that door. Where'd he go? Oh. He fell down fast. Like he like got shot and tripped and fell. Like, I seen him.
I'm at the pickup. Now.
Oh, dang. Like, hey, he had it coming, you know? Messing with the wrong ones. Okay.
Alright, that's all I need to keep busy party.
Wait a minute, I'm not done. This guy still got one more present. Secure more presents or escape. Wait, who went down? Oh crap, you got the taser. Saving you, bro. You leaving? That was a pretty good strategy. Just go all over the place. They won't know what to do. Oh crap. Okay. We need to do something fast. Whoa. Crap, man. Alright, crap. Like some Magnificent Seven stuff. It's just people all over the place. Crap, run, I'm going to die. No, oh my God, they are all over the place. I'm sorry, I gotta go. I think I'm gonna die. Yeah, I'm out of here. Nah, I wanna go home. I don't belong out here no more. We gotta go.
Follow me now.
It's like, bro, like we got everything. We don't need to be greedy. I hate playing with greedy people in this game. Man, I swear, that's his own fault.
Hey, big, follow me now.
Yeah, It's like, man, we can't, I can't help you on that one. That's your own fault for being greedy.
Party tonight!
Crew Alive bonus. How much I get in that offshore account? Okay, okay. Hey, I'm happy. I mean, although I had like a lot of money already. I know I'm gonna level up a lot. I'm gonna level up a few times. Yeah, I knew it. Dang. Yo. Oh, it's wow. I did wow. Dang, I didn't realize I was gonna level up that many times. Dang, I leveled up more times I did in the PlayStation 4 version. Dang. I'm getting everything. Maybe I should have been playing the Xbox One version. Play the Xbox One version once, actually like play it, and then I level up a whole bunch of times. That's crazy. Let's see what I got. It's like level 18, man. Dang. Yo, what did I get? Oh, it's like probably a color. Oh, crumbs. Okay, that's cool. That's cool. Continue the lobby. Well, I'm done. I usually only play one game of Payday 2. That's how I used to do it before in the past. I was like playing Payday 2 on my, that's probably like gonna be the only guy. Oh, crap. Messed up. Yeah, something like this, because this controller I have, the thing keeps falling out. But CrimeNet, let's see. Yeah, it still just loads up with, like, the ones that I'm supposed to start on my own. I don't know why it's like that. It's kind of weird to me, at least. I don't know about others, but to me, I find that very, very weird and stuff. But anyways, yeah. Let's see what upgrades I can do. How much money? Okay, I still got the 10 million. Yeah, that's how much I had at first, 10 million. And then, what did they do? See, alright, I choose the crime net, but it's like, do you do offline, like, unless it's backwards? Is it backwards? Nope, still same thing. Okay. What can I honestly do? Oh, what's this? I always see this, but I don't do anything to it. So that's the only one I can really do. Zero. Oh, I got zero of those points. Okay, makes sense. Skills. Okay, there are skills. I knew skills was somewhere. So let's see what I can do here. Forcer, you can fire weapons, fine. You move 50% faster. Yeah, we're gonna do that. Okay. How many points do I still got? 14. Okay. Unlock. Let's see what the first ones are. Yeah, let's unlock this. Do that one. Ghost. See what it is. Add 10% more value to loose items that you pick up. Time for your stamina regeneration starts is reduced. Wait, what? The time before stamina regeneration starts is reduced by 25%. I don't even know what that means. Climbing, melee, concealment by 2. Your steadiness is increased. Yeah, let's do it. Oh, it's already unlocked. Okay. Oh, wait a minute, I think I unlocked a new vest. I unlocked a couple. So that's 60, that's 80, I'm equipped in that one. I always wanted to, you can barely even see it, but there's one that's like the highest one that you can go to. I've always wanted it. Frag grenade, I'm keeping it. Well, what is that? What is this? 300 perk points available? Dang. Well, how many can I use? Oh, okay. Oh, I see how that is. Oh, wow, that's pretty cool. I like that. And then, dang, I'm learning so much about this game, and it's like... See, it's like when it came out on the 360, you could barely do anything, okay? Now it's like, dang, got all these new things. I'm like, man, that's crazy. So, increases stamina for you and your curve by 50. Wait a minute, whoa. So it increases your stamina by 100%, okay? But then it increases by 50. I don't understand that. I can't comprehend that, so, what else can I do? What else? Your weapons are more effective at threatening enemies. Yeah, let's have that equipped. And then, you can use your primary weapons and bleed out when you're using that 3 or more. Receive 15 damage bonus. Let's see what the other ones are. Yeah, I'm gonna do that one too. And then I can unlock this. Yeah, I guess I'll do that. You take 75% less damage from falling from non-fatal heights. I don't understand. Nah, I ain't fooling with that. I guess I can equip that one. Have that equipped. Only got one left, so use it wisely. Yeah, let's do that. So I think that's all. Yep, that's all I can really do. So I guess that's that. Until next time, I will talk to you guys later. I'm gonna try to clear up some memory over the weekend, either on my PlayStation. Yeah, probably gonna try doing it on my PlayStation so I can play on there and stuff. Cause I do like playing this game. I just wish that they would allow it where the matchmaking thing would work in here properly. I don't know why it doesn't work. I don't know if it's like something that I'm not doing. Learn more about CrimeNet. Yeah, it's like, how do you change it to where it's matchmaking? Cause I guess this has been an ongoing problem and stuff. And offshore payday. Weapon mod, total bet, $1 million. I ain't bet no $1 million. But it's like, how do you... See, this is what I'm talking about, man. No, that don't even make any sense. Like, everything else works except, like, matchmaking. I don't know about this. Like, maybe go to options and travel. No. It's like nothing to play. What's up with that, man? You know what? I'm gonna let them take it. I'm gonna let the people behind, who is it, 505 Games or something? Yeah. Maybe enough people would talk about it and they would try to fix the problem, but I don't know. But anyways, thank you for watching. Hopefully you enjoyed the video. And if you are new, please like and subscribe. And peace.